Yo, what is up, guys? In this video, I am going to be going over my predictions on the new Fortnite update that is coming in a few days. Now, if my voice sounds different, that's because I got a new mic for my birthday, more like an early birthday gift, because my birthday is actually in a few days. But yeah, the reason I got a new mic was because this is what I was originally recording on, and this is what I'm recording on now. So in this video, I'm going to be going over my predictions, what is going to happen in the next update. Now, the only reason I'm making this, and like, I don't usually do stuff like this, is because I am very confident that I know what's going to be happening in the next update. And no, I'm not one of those kids that digs into files, I don't even know how people do that. I have no leaks, this is just guessing. Now, I'm also going to provide proof, and I'm going to give you guys a visual representation of what I'm talking about. So, Greasy Grove is going to get chromed in the next update. As you can see, there is chrome here and is spreading towards Greasy Grove. And I know Greasy Grove is going to get chromed because in the gameplay trailer for this season, you can actually see Greasy Grove chromed. Everything is chromed. This taco is chromed. You can only see this part, you can't really see the rest, but the chrome is super, super close, which is why I think that Greasy Grove is going to get chromed in the next update. I'm about to take him out right now. Oh, he does have guns. Yeah. What does he have? Okay, that's what he has. It's a DMR spammer, great. Get back here! Oh my gosh, what a chase. Okay, so I think that in the next update, Greasy Grove is going to fully chrome. And that's not what this video is just about. I am going to go over what I think it's going to look like. I think I know things about what the name of the POI is going to be. So first, to start off with the name, I think the name Greasy Grove is going to be changed to Gleamy Grove. And here's why I think that. As you can see, if we go into this bush, we go here and then we look. As you can see, the current locations I could call Chrome Jam, Chrome, and Shiny Sound. You can see a similar theme in all of the names. Chrome, and Shiny. Shiny Sound it's shiny. It's describing it's shiny. So Fortnite's locations that have been chromed seem to have this theme with shiny. That makes me think that the Greasy Grove is going to be called Gleamy Grove. It makes sense if you really think about it. So the POI name is going to change from Greasy Grove to Gleamy Grove. So for the locations that have always gotten chromed, as you can see, you take Chrome Crossroads for example, there are floating houses. There's stuff that is floating, you know, and like here, that thing's floating, and then Shiny especially, there's a lot of things floating. So, lots of things are floating. So, and I think what's gonna be floating, either they're gonna be floating or they're gonna have that huge chrome thing underneath them. But I think this house especially is going to be floating. But, another thing that's also gonna be floating is the gas station. And the gas station is also going to have ascenders on it, because there's going to be a balloon on the gas station. So I already know where the zip lines leading up to the balloon are going to be. One of them's going to be like right here, and the other one is going to be like right here. If you look at it, it kind of makes sense comparing to the other ones that have been floating. This is all just a guess, bro. I can't wait to see if I'm accurate. Imagine I'm right. But yeah, the gas station's going to be floating, and the Tilted Towers building is also going to be over here, and I know exactly where it's going to be. Basically, the Tilted Towers building has moved 3 times. It has moved from Tilted Towers to Chrome Crossroads. And when it was at Chrome, it was on the left side of Coney. And then when it moved to Sleepy, it was on the right side. And then when it moved to Chrome Jam, it's on the top. And now it's visiting its final location, Greasy Grove, before it moves back to here. So, if it's been left, right, and top, then this time, in the next update, when Greasy Grove gets chromed, it's going to move to the bottom of Greasy Grove. So, it's going to be like over there. So, what do I know? This is all just a guess. The Tilted Towers building is going to be here. the yellow house is going to be floating. Now we're going to talk about the chrome tornado. Now this I actually know. This isn't a guess. I know where the chrome tornado is going to be. You can even see it in this season's gameplay trailer, where the chrome tornado is going to be. It's going to be on this side of Greasy, like over here somewhere. And you can see that in the gameplay trailer. Oh, you're using an E11 blaster? No way. GG's. So, I know the name, I know where the tornado's gonna be, I know where the Tilted Towers building's gonna be, I know the gas station's gonna be floating, as long where the zip lines are gonna be. I also feel like I'm forgetting some stuff. I don't even have a script. That's right, usually when you record videos like this, you're supposed to have a script. I don't have a script, I don't know why, don't ask. Really? Good, bro, like... I mean, you are trash, but we already knew that. I am the one, the one, yes, I don't need a go- But yeah, I feel like I'm forgetting something. I don't know what I'm forgetting. Oh no, why? Why would you do that? Hey, guy with the sniper, can you shoot at this kid? You know? Oh, I can't see. He's giving me this nice shield bubble. Did he have another one? He did have another one. Where did the car go? Oh, he's sitting in the car. Oh gosh, I don't like the hit on the balloon. I like can't do anything because of him. I don't want to get sniped. Oh my gosh. Oh, he has a goo gun. He's trying to goo my house. Oh. They're fighting. I don't know where they are. I can't move. Why? I'm stuck. Run it. I'm just gonna knock down all these trees. I actually don't think there's anybody on top of the balloon anymore, so I should be safe. Oh my gosh, dude. The no build, bro. The sniper prodigies. Where'd the guy with the sniper go? I can talk. He doesn't know my presence! Let's go. Well guys, make sure to like and subscribe, and... Yeah, this is just my predictions, but none of this is all 100%. But yeah, I can't wait till the update to see how right I was. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a good rest of your day.